Bulgarian split squat or rear foot elevated split squat. Excellent for targeting that lead leg. Pick your width, which is usually shoulder width. Pick your distance, and you want it so that when you come down, you have a slight forward angle of your shin. Make sure you have a nice engaged foot tripod. However, the most important points on your foot are the outside of your heel, so get that down into the ground, and the tip of your big toe. That should upright your foot. Always control your pelvis and organize your ribs. So you have a nice inter-abdominal wall, nice connection. You can add a weight if you want. And the idea is to have that weight on the front leg. The back leg is just a kickstand. Always keep checking in on your core. So I want a long waist on that target side, and I want that rib to hip ratio well controlled. Couple of awesome challenges with this. One is your hip. Feed your hip, which means you are going to plug that lead leg hip back in the socket somewhat. So instead of having pelvis square, you're going to rotate back towards that lead leg. Add a little bit of a hinge. You should really be starting to feel the posterior hip. You can even add a reach if you want, which plugs it in even more. Add that in and you will get more out of this for your hip. An excellent challenge for your Bulgarian split squat is heel taps. So it's not a big motion. You are vigorously rooting your toes into the ground, not clawing, keeping them long. Awesome challenge for the front leg and foot.